Sort of. Yeah, sort of. So when we say the violin is tuned E, A, D, G, E is the highest note, G is the lowest. A bass is tuned E, A, D, G, with E being the lowest note and G being the highest. So backwards. And the way music works, E to A, if you're going down, is a fifth, and E to A, if you're going up, is a fourth. So the same notes, but in a different order, so the same, but not. Kinda.